CBSE, Science, Class 9, Chapter 2, Is Matter Around Us Pure?
Let us learn the chemistry chapters through questions and answers, which most of the students prefer. Note that, PG here is for page, PR for paragraph in your textbook, and questions are in yellow color while answers are in white color.
What are types of pure substances? On the basis of their chemical composition, substances can be classified either as elements or compounds. What are called elements? Robert Boyle was the first scientist to use the term element in 1661. Lavoisier first established and defined an element as a basic form of matter that cannot be broken down into simpler substances by chemical reactions. Elements can be normally divided into metals, non-metals and metalloids. What are properties of metals? Metals have a luster or shine. They have silvery gray or golden yellow color, conduct heat and electricity, are ductile, can be drawn into wires, are malleable, can be hammered into thin sheets, are sonorous, make a ringing sound when hit. What are properties of non-metals? Non-metals display a variety of colors. They are poor conductors of heat and electricity. They are not lustrous, sonorous or malleable. What are called the metalloids? Some elements have intermediate properties between those of metals and non-metals. They are called metalloids. Examples are boron, silicon, germanium etc. What are called the compounds? A compound is a substance composed of two or more elements, chemically combined with one another in a fixed proportion. State the differences between mixtures and compounds. Mixtures, one elements or compounds just mix together to form a mixture and no new compound is formed. Two, a mixture has a variable composition. Compounds, one elements react to form new compounds. Two, the composition of each new substance is always fixed. Mixtures, 3, a mixture shows the properties of the constituent substances. 4, the constituents can be separated fairly easily by physical methods. Compounds, 3, the new substance has totally different properties. 4, the constituents can be separated only by chemical or electrochemical reactions. End of this part. Dear students, share your doubts and questions to this email. The question answers of this chapter 2 Is Matter Around Us Pure will be continued in the next videos.